composed start. First 2 points on the receive. Oh, the change of the spin and then the acceleration down the line. Oh, you can see Gustavo's trying to keep his receive short, just drifting. It's just solid from the Swede. Ah, lovely ball.
9-5.
Yeah, good serve from Gustavo.
$11,500.
Well, he can win the $5,000 in this round. 1-0 to Matthias Falk.
That backhand over the table is incredible.
Right idea, Gustavo's got the backhand receive from Matthias, but just got a bit of luck there.
Can he take it to that sudden death? Oh, he got the flick ball. He's done that well, so he's thinking about what receive he's getting. Is he getting it from the rubber? Is he getting it from the pimples? He got the flick. We'll see it here. Oh, he's gone for it, Gustavo Tuboy. It did look like a bouncy serve, didn't it?
It did, and he did the right thing. It's just such a fine line, this sport.
Oh, what about this? What about this? What about this?
No way.
Oh!
Matthias wasn't even looking when he lobbed that last
ball.
Ridiculous. Oh, that's nice. That's a strong forehand. This is where Gustavo's actually worked well, playing that aggressive forehand of his deep into the backhand of Matthias.
Bit of feeling away from the table. Not enough, though. Not enough.
That's the thing, you know, world top 10 player sees the game so quickly.
Oh, the angle.
Again, that backhand set him up. Nice flourishing backhand.
Oh, aggressive stuff there from Matthias Falk. Aggressive. Two world-class points from Falk. 8-10 down, pulls those out of the bag. That's incredible. So composed, such high level.
And again, the same again.
He's done it. He's done it. On that, the game decider.
Falk.
And he decided it. Those were three exceptional points. That might be the best three-point sequence that we've seen so far at WTT Macau.